What about this kid that can fix anything? What about this kid that is compulsively taking things apart and putting them back together? I want them to know that there's a real need for that in the workforce and that they have a very special skill. And they may not sit still through a math class or a history class or excel at a standardized test, but there's a place for them and there are employers who need people like them. If a person's only thought of a particular path for their career, whether it's what they observe with their parents or they observed in their school, in their neighborhood, it can be hard sometimes to think about doing something different. Different industries still need the same kinds of skills. I think it could be helpful if instead of using the terms of a job description, we start getting to the heart of what the person's skill set is, because there are more industries that need those skills than first come to mind. And I think as a diverse region with a lot of diverse industries, we don't need to think only about the top one or two. We need to think about the skills that all of these different industries need and a workforce that's ready to do them.